Hi, so this is number 25 of my blog, 30 things to do while I'm 30. Number 25 is post a video to YouTube, which this is. So if you haven't read my blog before, please check it out. The web address should be displayed on the screen below if you're on this video, if I manage to do it right. Because I'm so lazy, I've decided to combine two of my tasks. So number 27 is eat a banana. That might sound quite weird to some of you guys as something to do on a list of things to do, but I have quite funny phobias about food. Again, if you check my blog out, read number 27, it'll explain all there. So this is killing two birds with one stone, or one banana, getting rid of the YouTube video and also eating a banana so that there was evidence there to prove that I actually did. So, the banana. I also have a bucket in case I vomit. I'm not a massive fan of bananas, never have been. They freak me out. So I'm going to try and eat this all in one. I also have a bottle of water should I need to stop and take a breath. I only have one banana in the house, so this video will go on as long as it needs until I've eaten it all. And I hope you enjoy watching a woman eating a banana. For those of you that are sad enough to wank over this, have a good one. Okay, so haven't ate one of these since I was about 10 or so, I think. So let's get it over with. I think I really don't like about them is the texture, but I'm going to do this. I'm 30 and I'm too old to speak. I'm ready to floss. Work all night and I drink a rum. I was hoping this would get me back into eating more fruit and trying different things, but I don't really think so. It's a strange habit. I don't like trying things that I haven't tried before, nor that I know I don't particularly like. I get really panicked and phobic about it, which is why I've decided to get on with this. I'm really regretting doing this.
A beautiful bunch. Alright, banana. Deadly black tarantula. Live 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot punch. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot punch.
That
is a day.
So there you have it. Two bears, one stone. Can't say I'll be eating a banana again, but I have done it, so I'd like to thank all those people that pushed me to do it, including Nikki. Love you, girl. I hope you enjoyed that. Please check out my blog and also help me out with number 29, I think it is, or 28. Let me just check which one that is. Number 29. To get 30 followers on Twitter, which I have now, but I also need a celebrity follower. So if you know any celebs, if you're a minor celeb out there, if you also read the rules of what a celeb is on that post, if you know anybody that fits the bill, or you are someone that fits the bill, please follow me. And please carry on following my blog, and thanks to everybody that's read this the blog so far and that has just watched this video, the most probably most boring video you'll ever see on YouTube. But thanks very much, and yeah, cheers.